What's going on, everyone? Matesh here, and today we are starting a brand new series on the channel called Second Life, and it's where we're going to take a look at the used smartphone market and whether it makes sense to buy certain smartphones used versus brand new. So in each episode of this series, we're going to be taking a look at a specific model and just discussing whether at the current time, whether it makes sense to buy a brand new version of that phone or to buy it on the used market, because some phones lose their value very quickly, especially phones like Samsung phones, which go on sale very often, and especially LG phones, which start off relatively high, but then they just quickly come down, especially in the secondary market. The price just plummets. So yeah, that is what this series is all about. It's all about used smartphones, whether they make sense to buy or not. And this series has really been inspired by a couple of videos I did about the Pixel 3 XL that I bought used, and I just had a great experience with it. So I thought, you know, somebody else out there might be interested in buying a used smartphone, but are just a little wary of whether buying used makes sense or not, whether what you're saving is really makes sense considering the trade-offs you're getting with a used phone. First of all, you're not getting any warranty. You have almost no way to return a device and stuff like that. So whether it makes sense or not. So today we're going to start off the series by talking about the Pixel 4, which I just picked up a Pixel 4. Guys, I love this phone. We're going to talk about it more later, but right now we're going to talk about what the used marketplace looks like for the Pixel 4. So without further ado, let's get started. Alright, so Pixel phones are some of the most interesting phones when they come out to the market. First of all, they're almost always overpriced, at least for what they're offering and for what the value proposition is for a Pixel phone. I mean, the value proposition is the camera, which this is only two cameras, where most other smartphones are offering three cameras these days, and a lot of other smartphones like the iPhone, the Samsung Galaxy phones, and even the OnePlus phones have caught up at least somewhat to the camera capabilities of the Pixel in terms of photos. In terms of video, a lot of the other smartphones have already surpassed this. So the thing about Pixel phones is they usually start off really high, but they come down really quickly, especially since this phone comes out in October and almost always there's a big sale around Black Friday. So it comes back down really, really quickly. And right now, actually, this phone, this is the base model 64GB Pixel phone. Not the one I would necessarily recommend you get, but this is the one this is. And the price on this brand new is $500, and that is actually a really good price. It started off at $800 and it's come down $300, so that's a really good price. But if you were to buy this used, so there are a couple different marketplaces that I usually look at when I'm buying used smartphones. The first one is Swappa. I think Swappa is a great place to buy used smartphones. If you guys have not checked it out, definitely go check it out. I have a link in the description where you guys can buy this. It's an affiliate link and it helps out the channel if you guys want to consider buying a smartphone from Swappa. And like I said, I definitely recommend buying from Swappa versus other sites like eBay. eBay is always questionable. Buying from my Facebook marketplace is always a little bit questionable. I mean, you can get much better deals when you're buying locally, but for me personally, I just trust Swappa to take care of me. So yeah, I definitely prefer buying over Swappa. And the current price for the Pixel 4 unlocked on Swappa is around $360, which that's a pretty big savings. It's $140 of savings. Now you are of course going to lose out on some of the things. Like I said, there's gonna be no warranties on this phone. Some of these phones on the Swappa marketplace don't come with any accessories. So you're not gonna get the original box. You're not gonna get the original charger. They will usually throw in some generic Type-C charger, but you won't get the original charger. And so you might be losing out on fast charging. You can of course always buy the charger for like $18 aftermarket, but you are going to be missing out on some of those things. So that is worth knowing. So you are missing out on some features. So that is a $140 difference. Now don't forget, you will have to pay taxes. So let's just go ahead and take that $500 and just make it $550. At least that's where I live, 10% tax. So $550. The Swappa one, $360. You add $36, it's $393. So if you're saving roughly $150 if you buy the used phone from Swappa. The other marketplace that I usually like to look at is Amazon Renewed. Now, I haven't actually bought any Amazon Renewed phones. And just to be completely transparent with you guys, I do work for Amazon, but I don't work for this division at all. So I'm not like endorsing them. I haven't actually bought any phones from them, but I do check it as a good way to just know what a renewed phone from Amazon costs, because Amazon has some great customer service, of course. They do have 90-day return policy, which is fantastic for a used marketplace. So if you want something with a little bit more guarantee when you're buying used, Amazon Renewed is a good way to look. So currently the Pixel 4 64GB model is going for $460 on Amazon Renewed. And at that price, I would definitely buy a brand new versus the Amazon Renewed one. So I would not consider Amazon Renewed. I would consider Swappa as probably the best deal when it comes to the Pixel 4. So yeah, overall, I think the Pixel 4 is a really good candidate to buy on a used marketplace because it starts off as a really expensive phone and then it comes down in price and then the used marketplace tends to stick with whatever the sale price was and then lowers it some. So if you may not find this phone on sale right now for $500 like it is, you may find it for a full retail price of $800, in which case the used marketplace makes way, way more sense. At $500, you may want to consider buying a new, depending on how much you want to risk buying used or not, whether you're someone who really wants that warranty or not. You may want to just go ahead and buy it new, but I think it's a great candidate to buy used. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this video, where we take a look at whether the Pixel 4 makes sense to buy used or not. Soon, I will have videos out all about covering this phone, taking a look at the camera, comparing it to the Pixel 3, taking a look at the battery life and all that stuff, so you guys can know what, if you want to buy this phone, what you're gonna get. But yeah, with that, that's pretty much it for this video. Like this when you liked it, subscribe if you guys loved it, and tell me down in the comments below whether you like this idea or not for the series, whether you, if there's any specific smartphone you want to see, whether it makes sense in the used marketplace, definitely let me know down in the comments below, and I will be sure to check it out. But with that, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye!